And when you do that to the guitars, it's like, is that a synth?
Yeah.
You know, like, what is that? So the coolest thing about this guitar loop, in my opinion, is LFO tool. So LFO tool is a volume envelope tool. So this is screen recording. You can design whatever volume envelope you want to go over an entire group of sounds, which I love doing, which I love making these massive walls of sounds. And then you kind of unify all of them under one volume envelope that you can automate the parameter of it. So the main one, the first one that I hit, that is just a basic, you know, curve with a little bit of attack on it, no decay, and you get this. And when you do that to the guitars, it's like, is that a synth?
Yeah.
You know, like, what is that? And then, you know, I open up the release here, and then you get, you get it all open like that. It sounds like, I don't know, some, I don't know, Breakbot song or 1975 even type vibe.
Yeah.
And then all I do for the verse is put the volume shaper back on. Gives room for the vocal. And then I just open up on the depth. And it's back to the full guitar. And then I think I add some Juno here in the second verse, which is the only thing that I just want to bite the. We have a beautiful Juno at home that just makes everything. It saves so much time. I'll be like flicking through. I'll be adding all these different synths together, and you're like, just use a fucking Juno. So it sounds so much warmer and nicer than everything, and just gives you that nice 80s feel when you need it. And so yeah, that's there. That's like pretty much the first two thirds of the song, and then we wanted it to just go somewhere just wacky.
Yeah.
Like, how do we make this? What does this look like at a festival? And this is cool and rocking and fun. But we were like, what if we just take that, you know, cool LFO tool thing that's going, that's like vibrating at an 8-note interval, and let's just make it on 16 notes, and then you, and take out and put just the kick and add a couple synth sounds behind it, and then you get. What did I do for the vocals? I don't know when I recorded those. I totally forgot that those were in there, but it's,
I mean,
cool.
Is that back on guitar? Is that?
Yeah, that's back. That's some recorded guitar I recorded, but I didn't even know those in there. Na, 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 na. There's somewhere tucked in there.
Because the way the song evolves, it starts to rise, and then it has a kind of big breakdown,
yeah,
and kind of goes off on another journey.
So you got this. This is the second hook, I guess. Then it goes into. Which is like, at a festival, I would be like, what the fuck?
Yeah, that's going to be a moment, isn't it?
Hopefully. Yeah, I thought, yeah.